What up, TTC, man? Shabbat Deshaun. Hey, Camel Toe. Let me talk to your stupid ass for a minute. Let me talk to your stupid ass. Put that motherfucking bill down and talk with some motherfucking sense on here, you stupid motherfucker. Cause all you is TTC Entertainment, dawg. That's all you are, dawg. That's what you have been since you came in this bitch, nigga. You will be nothing more. That's all you are, dawg. That's it. That's all you are, dawg. See, your pussy ass. See, I understand, dawg. And I don't even know why I'm talking to you for, nigga. You used to be a fucking Cowboys fan. I don't even know why I'm talking to you for, dawg. See, your pussy ass. See, that's some shit I don't understand. How you be a Cowboy fan that got 5 rings, that got history, but to a fucking Panthers fan? I don't understand that, dawg. Maybe you can help me understand that. Put that motherfucking 6-pack of motherfucking Bush down that costs like $4, bitch, and talk with some motherfucking sense, you stupid motherfucker. That's what you need to do. That's what you need to do. See, I ain't worried. I heard that Fab Weather shit out through the season, dog. I heard that out through the season. But you know what hasn't? But you know what I haven't seen though, bitch. I ain't seen nobody prove that though, bitch. Ain't nobody never gonna prove that. Ain't nobody ever gonna come on this bitch and say I used to rep another team like your bitch ass. Ain't nobody ever gonna prove that, bitch. Nobody. Ain't nobody ever gonna prove that, bitch. Like I say, dog. See, y'all pussy ass, you in a bomb. You in a bomb. Like I say, a bomb. I don't even know why I'm mentioning him. They talking about that this nigga said he'll fuck another man in this motherfucker. I don't even know why I'm mentioning this homosexual ass nigga. He always asking me about my motherfucking daddy. When I put my motherfucking daddy on video tomorrow in his Patriot shit, can a bomb do the same motherfucking thing? Can he do the same motherfucking thing? Camel Toe, speak with some motherfucking sense, dawg. Speak with some motherfucking sense with your two-teaming bitch ass out of here, nigga. That's what you need to do, dawg. You are entertainment to us, dawg. That's what you have been. That's what you will always be, bitch. Don't nobody take you serious but A-Bomb, bitch, and that's it. Ain't nobody ever gonna take you serious, dawg. Anybody ever gonna take you serious, bitch? I don't give a fuck if I wasn't here up to see it. I seen the video, bitch. I seen it. Bitch, like I say, bitch, you a stupid motherfucker up on this bitch, cutting yourself over your motherfucking, over a motherfucking chick, nigga. Are you stupid than a motherfucker? Get your emotional ass out of here somewhere, man. All of a sudden, you bucking hard now. So you bucking hard now. I understand, dawg. Keep bucking, dawg. Keep bucking, G. That's what you do, dawg. That's what you do best. Like I say, I ain't gotta prove. I ain't gotta understand. I ain't gotta go that way you stay, dawg. I ain't gotta go that. Because I can go to that motherfucking neighborhood. I can go with you. And you'll see. I can go with you. I ain't gotta go there with you, dawg. I go back to that neighborhood every motherfucking year. Gotta go. I ain't gotta go through. I ain't gotta go through out here with you, dog. Like I say, bitch, you a motherfucking two-teaming ass bitch. That's what you are, dog. That's what your bitch ass will always be, bitch. You'll be nothing else, nigga. You'll be nothing else. What's your football talk at, dog? What's your football talk at, dog? You ain't got none, bitch. Been a Panthers fan, bitch. You ain't got none, pussy ass nigga. You ain't got none, bitch. Like I say, stick to your little jokes, bitch, because that's all you worth, dog. You're entertainment to us, nigga. You make us laugh. I don't understand why everybody don't like you. Because you funny as shit to me, nigga. You a comedian to me. That's all you are, dog. Bitch, we just sit on the mountaintop and laugh at your dumb ass. That's all you are, dog. Like I say, dawg. Nigga, stop talking stupid. Put that motherfucking bill down somewhere, you stupid motherfucker. Yeah, I said it, bitch. Yes, I said it. Yes, I said it. Bitch, all you gonna do is go cut yourself over abroad, nigga. That's all you are, dawg. That's all you are. Like I said, where your football talk at, dawg? You ain't got none, bitch. You ain't got none to your pussy ass, nigga. Like I say, trash talking with A-Bomb is like talking to a nigga that used to have money. All they gonna do is talk about the past, dawg. And that's what A-Bomb do. All he gonna do is talk about the past, dawg. And apparently your pussy ass can't talk about the motherfucking present either, nigga. You ain't got none, bitch. Like I say, I've been done with you bitches, man. I've been done with you bitches, dawg. You bitches are motherfucking entertainment to me, dawg. That's what you bitches are. Like I say, nigga, keep saying the same rinse and rewash shit, man. That's all you gonna do, dawg. Nigga, like I said, I heard fair weather all through the motherfucking season. But ain't nobody proved it, though. Ain't nobody never got no picture of me in another motherfucking jersey. Ain't nobody ever gonna have a picture of me in there. Ain't nobody ever gonna hear nobody say I was a fan of another motherfucking team. Ain't nobody ever gonna hear that, dawg. That's not happening, dawg. Unlike your pussy two-teaming ass bitch. A fucking Cowboys fan, a Panthers fan. Nigga, how that shit go together? Get your bitch ass out of here, nigga. Puss ass, nigga. I'm done with your bitch ass, you fucking alcoholic hippie. You get your bitch ass out of here, nigga. Yeah. Patriot world, Celtics world too, man. Shout out to my motherfucking Celtics, man, one tonight. Get your bitch ass out of here, nigga. What you gonna tell us next? I bet you ain't no Charlotte Bobcats, man. Get your bitch ass out of here, man. I'm done with your bitch ass. Like I say, A-Bomb, put your daddy on video and I put mine on video. I'm done with you bitch ass nigga. Like I say, I should have been done with you bitch. I'm done with you bitch ass nigga after this, man. Unless A-Bomb can come on this bitch and show us his daddy. Because we done seen Mama A-Bomb. We want to see Daddy A-Bomb now. Ever since motherfucking J-Hus video, oh yeah, I want to see Daddy A-Bomb now. Put Daddy A-Bomb on this bitch. And I put my motherfucking dad on here in this Patriot shit. You can't do that, bitch. Like I say, you'll never get another response to me from me. Now one of you bitches, unless A-Bomb do that. That's it. I'm done, dawg. I'll let me.